Is the DOD suddenly interested?
No, sorry, we're not. I came about something else. Someone at Westing's Designs had to send you this. Right before he was killed, we're curious if you know what it's about.
How long ago was this?
About a month. Why?
Do you have any idea what you have here?
I understand how you all are feeling.
I seriously doubt that, Agent Bennigan.
My son. He's in there too.
Agent Bennigan, can I speak with you a moment?
Yeah, of course.
It's about my wife.
How is she?
She's completely recovered. The doctors, they're not sure how it happened, but Harper says Drill did it. I don't know what to think.
I know.
When I say Amanda's better,
yeah,
she's having a hard time being back at home.
She's scared.
She can't sleep. She wakes up every half hour to make sure Harper's still in bed. Last night she wanted to lock the door to our room. It's killing her feeling this way.
It's gonna take time.
Yeah, but what if she's right? What if we can't see or hear this thing? How in the hell are we supposed to protect our children from something like that?